A Starbucks little coffee company based out of Seattle, stores all over the world. In North America, we have about 10,000 company-owned stores. Biggest things we use AWS for is to solve for scale. So again, we have to solve for a massive number of Starbucks rewards members across a vast number of physical stores. We set out to build two things for AWS to help us solve. One, our rewards platform, again for North America, which has about 25 million 90-day active members, a lot more than that in total. And it also supports our Japan market. And the main reason we did that is to control our own destiny versus using a vendor. And we knew AWS would be able to give us the scale and the cloud-first design that we wanted. And the second one being our commerce platform. So if anybody's ever mobile order from their app at Starbucks, the entire engine behind that we've built on AWS. And again, we felt that gave us a lot more flexibility to spin up more channels and do it at the massive scale that we see every day. Coffee, it's a pretty simple thing, but it's also a really important part of people's life. And for us, that mobile experience, that convenience, we need it to just work. And so we want the technology to be out of the way for the customer, but make it an easy experience and trust, again, that it's reliant every day.